So right now we're on break at one of our rehearsals, and someone's doing something funny behind me.
There's not an island in this.
We're rewatching the original Fandom Hearts during break, the remastered version, which is going up soon. Have all of you guys seen this before? Or
yeah, twice.
I have not.
Oh, okay then. And we're back.
You have received a text from... You have received a text. I didn't know if you wanted to play.
What was your favorite memory?
So then you have to
what was your favorite memory from Fandom Hearts 1?
Before everything got fucked up in the room, and because that was the emotional time for me in my life doing the show, so like that show reminds, because like everything kind of went down for me in my life after Fandom Hearts 1 was done. Just being around lots of people was just really awesome.
Mine was all the gay jokes.
It would be.